you were talking about Rand Paul, Senator Rand Paul, and one of the things I've seen lately about him is his hair is very peculiar. I don't know if it's a hair piece or not. It's like curly on the top and a little disheveled, and I've seen that wig on a lot of older guys. And then I was watching TV today, and there's a pollster, Frank Lux is his name, and he's got this very bad hair piece as well. And, you know, I see these guys who have some dough and some sweat with incredibly bad, obvious hair pieces. And it makes me think, like, that is the one thing science has not been able to figure out.
Get out. Dogs were all barking and a wagon ran.